It's a sunny day.
Creating your My Account is a snap and lets you start using your energy management tools today. To get started, just click on the Login or Register link in the upper right corner of the SMUD homepage. Before you can create your account, there are a few things you'll need to have handy. Your SMUD account number, which can be found on your bill. You'll also need the last four digits of the Social Security number of the person whose name appears on the bill, or your access code. If you aren't comfortable using the last four digits of a Social Security number, you can call SMUD to request an access code to enter instead. And finally, you'll need a valid email address. On the login page, you'll need to click here to register. Now, enter your account number in the blank provided. Next, enter the last four digits of your Social Security number or your access code. Then enter your name as it appears on your bill. After entering your name, you'll then be asked to create a user ID. Your user ID must be between 8 and 32 characters. It can be any combination of letters and numbers. Just make sure it's something easy for you to remember. Next, you'll be asked to create and enter a password for your new account. To keep your information safe, we recommend you create a strong password. This means you should pick one that is between 6 and 32 characters long, doesn't contain repeating characters, and contains at least one letter and one number. Your password should be easy to remember, but not something that is easily associated with you, like a birth date, name, or phone number. And remember, your password is case sensitive. To confirm your password, please enter it again. If the two passwords don't match, the My Account registration will let you know and you can re-enter it. This ensures that you have typed your password correctly. Now enter the email address for your account. This is the email address we will use to verify your My Account registration and to send you future announcements and notifications. This is also the email we will use to notify you of changes in your account. Next, you can choose to select the notification checkbox. If you're interested in finding out more from us about new programs and services, then be sure to click Yes here. Next, you need to select a challenge question from the drop-down box and provide a response below. You'll need to do this twice. If you ever forget your password, we will use these questions and your authorized answers to reset the password on your account. Lastly, you'll want to review your information and then click the yellow button to complete your registration. You're now registered with your very own My Account and can see how making little changes can help lower your energy usage. If you'd like to learn more about how you can use My Account, check out the My Account Strategies for Savings video for a quick tour of the available tools and strategies for their use. We're proud to be your partner in making a difference in our environment. Thank you for working with us to build a cleaner and healthier future.